doing two boxes Allen Ginter baseball for Sean on YouTube. Good luck. Oh, look at that. You got a hot box. Looks like we're going to send everything. A Cabrera relic. Maybe it's not. Hank Aaron, Milwaukee. YouTube freeze, are you still on there? Alvarez, White Spruce, that Verdugo, I just got his baseball. Renteria. Come on, what the piss here? Piss. All right. Shipping will be, I'm going to have to ship all these, Sean, because these are all silver cards. So I'll have to, it'd be a little bit more for shipping, but I'd want them all if I was you. Unless you don't still want just the rookies, that's up to you. They got that silver look to them. That one's Nolan Ryan. I would want them all if I was you. Cherry tree. Okay. I definitely would want them, man. You never know. Somebody's looking for them for a set, or if you do the set. Tony Perez. Wheeler, Gonzalez, and autograph Kepler for the Twins. Is that a gold? It's a gold border. I don't know if that makes any difference or not, but it's unnumbered. Max Kepler. Muzio. And world leader Lee, Aaron Judge, oh yeah, I'll tell you, I think this one guy that you got one in there, I think India for the Reds, I'll show you, it's a bird. Maybe you didn't get one. I thought you did. Well, I'll look and see if you did. I'm going to sleeve it. He's a good rookie. I think he's going to be rookie of the year, to be honest with you. That's my opinion. Albies, Yates, Uris, and Mark McGuire. Paredes. Chisholm rookie. Treveris black border. And that big poppy, David Ortiz. That's Hansen from the movie, Bash Brothers. Trevor Lawrence. Nolan Ryan. I think you still got one more hit in here. Honus Wagner, Ken Griffey Jr., Darvish, and mascots in real life, Eddie Matthews. Brian Hayes rookie. And Relic Muncy for the Dodgers. Johnny Bench. Baez, Cunha, Larry, Josh Bell, Casey Mize. Corbin and Alex Bregman. Cunningham. Roger Hornsby. Zuna, Nola, and Alec Baum, rookie. Paredes, Guerrero, Kevelyn Black, and Gerrit Cole for the Yankees. If you don't want the box toppers, let me know. I'll send them with this stuff. Just if you don't, though, let me know. It's easier packaging. Let me just look. I want to see if that... I'm pretty sure you got an India in here. There's Joe Adele. I'm going to just soft sleeve those. There it is, right there. I knew you had one. I thought I had saw it go by. I think he's going to be Rookie of the Year, that India, I do. Him... It's any one of these guys that I just sleeved. But I really think he's going to be any of these guys. India, Chisholm, Hayes, Adele. Any of those guys. All right, here's box two. Good luck. Hit another rip card in here. Good luck. Well, there's a bat relic already. That one is a Turner. Trey Turner bat relic. Boone. Aaron Boone, Yankees. Roots. Yeah, dude, I think that foil box is good. I wish they all looked like that, but they wouldn't be worth as much if they did. Fred McGriff, Juan Soto, Jimmy Pardo, comedian. Yelich, Ty Cobb, Waddell, he's another football rookie this year, Bessinger, think he's another one from Alabama. Bear. Harper. Mike Trout. Relic. Moniak. Rookie Relic. Phillies. Ruth. Price, Sammy Sosa. Luis Robert. Stuff always sells. Lee. Trevor Lawrence. Garcia. Sixto rookie. Gunsolin, freaking birds are killing me in there. Darvish, Garcia, Steve Garvey, Galaxy, Shark, Guerrero, Cal Ripken Jr. Carlton Fisk, Tree, Baez, Joe Morgan. Vaughn, freaking panda bear, Gibson, and Jackie Robinson. And Suriano, bat card for Chicago Cubs. Grandel. Hats off. Fedora. Ken Griffey Jr. Alec Baum. Baez again. Shark. Stilius and Kershaw. Buster Posey. Not great box toppers, but never usually are, you know. Thanks, Sean. Appreciate it, buddy. Let me know if you want to do anything else. We got some Valiant baseball left. Metal football, flash football. And I got two more Allen Ginter in that case. No, all relics in that one. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, three relics. Got a mini relic and two regular relics. Two bat cards and a rookie jersey. One auto and the other one, but you had the silver box too. Last two in that case, if you want to do them. Wicked nice stuff though this year. I like it a lot. You got it, buddy. I'll send you a total over. Sean, thanks a lot, man. We might still have some left tomorrow too. You never know. Some nights we get hot, but some nights not though. If you want me to hold what we're sending, there won't be any shipping on the other ones because it's 12 for the shipping and I can fit probably, I know I can fit another couple boxes of Ginter and some other stuff in there. Just let me know, I'll hold it. That's fine, man. I was able to get a few top loaders for the relics too, Sean, so at least those will have top loaders on them. Freaking silver cards are pretty awesome. Okay, that's two tonight, guys. Let's see if we can crack some more here. Okay, you got that all ready to go.